stay in focus throughout the whole video, because my camera lenses I use, I keep them on manual focus. So, it's a very simple camera. It has your classic winder at the back, your shutter at the top, and a film counter as well, right there. A little viewfinder. As you can see, prevents you from accidentally hitting the shutter. So when you lock the screen, lock the shutter, it closes this and you can't take a picture. You see that? But I'll take a picture of you guys so to demonstrate the sound of this.
SSSR, which is
the Soviet Union. This is a half-frame camera, which means that it takes two pictures per one 35mm strip. It does that by taking two vertical shots right next to each other. It's a pretty cool camera. Shot a film with it, and I need to go get it developed, and I'm excited to see how the pictures turn out. And it's efficient. If you want to get more bang for your buck, this is a little camera to do it, because you get double the frames for the film. It's got a little hot shoe on the top, and this basically is for you to connect a flash if you want. I haven't connected a flash to it, but it's always there as an option. And it has a little cover for the frame and the little shutter right here. With this camera, you can go to as small an aperture as 2.8, which is pretty rare for a toy camera. You have a tiny focuser right here, and you can change your aperture with this outside dial, which is pretty cool. And it has a little cloudy, sunny indoor pictures to guide you of what aperture you need if you are not sure what the numbers mean exactly. And you can also adjust the ISO of film you use with this little second dial. You crank your film with this, and I'll show you what it looks like inside once I put the film in. But I like this little camera. Toy camera that I have. Now, this is not a legitimate Holga. I think it's one of those like Urban Outfitters Holgas, hipster Holgas, but it's essentially the same. The pictures it takes are, to be honest, bad pictures, but they're a lot of fun. Based on just a person, a couple people, a group of people, and then a mountain, which would be infinity focus. And the lens at the front is f/8 and 47mm. So again, it's a pretty narrow aperture, which will give a wide depth of field. The shutter is up on top. Actually, already shot a whole thing. this and then pull the thing back in. There we go. That's a tricky one. So this is obviously very different than the Holga. The little film spool is right here and it's pretty loose, which is normal from what I've seen, that they're always loose. This part pushes the film against here, and the shutter is right there. I don't think it'll let me release the shutter. But let me try. Nope. Shutter won't release. So, for this camera, I'm gonna be loading of this camera. The inside, this crank is a little bit stiff, but it's it works fine. It just likes to fight me a little bit. Okay, so now I'm going to load film into the toy camera I bought and unpackaged in my unboxing video. So to do that, we're going to pop open the back, and this one has a little lever right here on the side for doing so. So we just push it down. Thank you. just close it. And that's it. It's really, really simple. And then you could see also in this little window what